My favorite scene would probably be the scene when Corey and Dick are moving in together, and they're starting to unpack their things, and Corey's just unpacking these weapons, like weapon after weapon after weapon, in lieu of art or tchotchkes or, you know, photographs of her mom. She's unloading these monster weapons, much to Dick's confusion, and yet he kind of just goes with it and sort of lets her do her thing.